back to Dark Souls, everybody. I got burnt at work today. So, I know at the end of the last episode I said that I got burnt and never followed it up. So...
Well, no, you did. You said you'd have to find out in the next episode.
True. That's sort of a follow-up. But, so... I work at McDonald's at the moment as a part-time job. I'm also going to school. And I had to cook McGriddles, and I was dumb. All the McDonald's shirts are t-shirts, and I placed the McGriddles so I could put them away, and when I reached down to grab one, my arm kind of rested on the tray when I was grabbing it, because they were higher than my elbows, and I think I've got a good 3-inch burn across my forearm. It's going to leave a lovely scar, and it hurts like a bitch.
I just walk on the outside.
Yeah, if you can just walk along the perimeter. Because you're not going to be dead. Not yet. Like, I was near endgame before I was able to even come close to taking him on.
Either way, I'm myself back.
So, we're going to... Either you're going to beat him, or you're just going to die. As he lifted off the ground and you took that third swing, I knew you were dead. Like, you didn't move out of the way as soon as he started rising up because you thought you had him.
I thought I could have gotten
that. Never, ever assume that you have the boss.
But I thought I could have got that one more swing in.
Because that boss will dick you over hard if you let your guard down. And you did. Because you thought, never assume. Gets you dead.
Run! Fuck you.
He was coming.
Ooh, wait, I saw. Hang on, turn around. Over there, I saw. Yeah. I thought I saw a set of steps over there. Take a peek around. Any boss, I guess. Or not, that was a full-fledged boss fight, but...
Yeah, he's tougher than
the first. There's a side boss.
He's tougher than the first time you fight. That's for sure.
Well, that's because he's not the same demon. Hold B to dash.
Run, boys, run.
Ooh, hey,
what?
You can get into Paint of Woba.
Yay, I guess.
Ooh, wait. Who's in Paint of Woba?
Half-Breed Priscilla.
Half-Dragon, Half-Breed.
Yep.
Woohoo!
Yeah, these are all just... Ooh, there's that guy, the hollow. There's somewhere over here that you weren't able to get to.
Yeah, I know where it is.
I think I dicked you over with it. I'm like, run up the stairs, and you just did blindly and got smashed in the face with it. I know you did that with the flaming barrel. Not killed you. Hit me.
Oh, I love the pain.
Now there's two.
Now I get the rust and iron ring.
This is where the rust and iron ring is.
Yeah.
What is it?
Improves balance on 4 footing. So pretty much if I'm in the poison area there, the spider lady,
yeah.
Walking through all that poison, I can actually run.
Oh, okay. Now how you can make it to so few areas that you can do. Oh, you're going straight to the main world.
Why not?
I mean, fair enough.
It's an optional area, so I guess. Soon.
Strength is that roll.
Is that endurance? Is it endurance? Oh, yeah.
Is it? Yeah, let's go back to level 1. Did you already accept it?
Yeah.
So you're actually fairly close. Remember that giant painting that said it was locked by a contraption?
Yep.
We need to get to that.
Okay. How's it go?
La 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 la.
I can never do that. And it pisses me off that everyone else, when I say that, can do it. I'm like, fuck that game. You did better the first time.
Well, that's because I didn't do it the second time. That was the Legend of Zelda shit.
Yeah, you know what? I fucking was up top, I'm fucking over here.
I mean, okay. Oh, you can just walk down the stairs. I mean, it looks a lot higher than
the other one.
It looks a lot higher than it appears. It actually is. And when you just take like a sliver of damage, it doesn't look right. It looks like you probably might have most likely died.
Or taken more.
Yeah, or at least.
Anyone over here?
Painting. That's gorgeous. But what if I just
touch it?
Oh god! I love your little wiggle. Well, you go in, you're like, oh god, it's touching me.
Okay, so there's no going back.
Nope. I'm pretty sure you can't tell where that area is.
But how do you get out?
You finish the area.
Oh, lovely. Oh, yeah, I hope you all like this.
So,
the painting ate me.
Half-breed Priscilla, the boss at the end of this area, won't fight you unless you fight her. So she is like the most optional of all the options.
So I could literally go to her.
You could go to her, she'll say, if you have no business being in this world, here's the exit. And she shows you where to go. And
or I can fight her.
Or you can fight her.
And do the first hit.
Yeah, that's if you survive the fight. Also, there's a small Easter egg in this area. It's not really an Easter egg as much of a like design oversight. Pretty sure they actually. Yeah, I'm sorry, that was time. I just kept talking for a second.
Oh, what the fuck?
Be careful. I'm pretty sure